get right into this. So this is the seventh part of the Holland Family Let's Play, and I'm really excited to be playing this today because I have a new mic and I kind of have the whole day off of school today. I only had math, I don't know what you call it, in the first lesson, and yeah, so now I'm home just playing The Sims for you. So in the last part we were on this date here, and I think we're gonna round it up with just ending the meal, paying the bill on them, maybe kissing him, if my game will let me do this. Yeah, where's the kiss option? Yeah, just kiss him, and then I think we're gonna go home. My game is kind of lagging right now because I really haven't played that much, or...
Wayne of Hobbin.
Sergey Blue.
Schmazel. Very flirty. And I think that...
The hero.
Yeah. Well, my center all star. Who is she? Wait, I want to see who she is. Who are you? You are... Juliana Gregory. I think I made you. Yeah, that's one of the Sims I made. Otherwise, she wouldn't have this custom cut out lipstick on. And no lashes, so. Yeah. Is she together? I don't think so. I don't know how to call it. I don't know their names. Yeah. So, just running off the stage. You're supposed to answer me when I pick the bill.
Yes, an art.
I know it's quite expensive for you because, well, no, it's not. But you should probably, when do you have to work? You have to work in 2 days. So, we have all this time, and what are we doing? Why? Please, game, why? I just want her to go to work and earn some more money.
Yes.
Can you please stop talking to him? Jeez. And yeah, I don't know what to say right now, so... Are you stuck? Oh, gosh. Reset. And maybe end the meal, and then you can kiss him because you're quite flirty. So let's just do that.
Toss, best now.
Oh, now you just have to call the waiter. Oh yeah, we just paid the meal. Now we're happy. And you didn't kiss him, but you look cute. I love this outfit on her. Okay, so I think now we're just gonna go home. Because she's really tired, and I think she has to use the bathroom, so... Yeah. Probably gonna do that. Yeah. And while that's going on, I'm just gonna take a quick sip of my tea, because my voice is kind of raspy, because it's really cold, like, minus 9 or 10 degrees Celsius, so I don't know what that is in Fahrenheit, but it's really cold. And I hate these cold temperatures, so excuse me, please. Is the game really hanging itself up right now? I do not want to stop. Yeah. Well, there it goes. So, let's try this. Let's travel down to Willow Creek. And then just to our little home here. And yeah, we know quite a lot of he does not have a torso. And yeah, ooh, she's old. And yeah, Luna. And we know some kids. I don't know why. Her name. So yeah. I'm always just checking my phone because I don't know why. And yeah. So, I don't know what to talk about because I only had math today, and because we were only 10 people, because most of the others were at a field trip to one of the bigger cities here from their history courses, and I do not have history, so that's why I didn't go, and that's why we were only 10 people in our math class. And that's why our teacher decided that we could just play games. So we played like with the, it's kind of like a machine where you put like transparencies on, OHP, my English teacher calls it. And we used that, so we turn on the light and then on the board, blackboard or whatever it's called, like where you write with chalk. So we put it there, and then we had to trace around other people, and two people would go outside, and then they had to guess who it was. And some people had really bad guessing skills, and others had really bad drawing skills. So it was quite funny, but we were only 10 people, so it was kind of easy to guess who it was, but everybody still got it wrong, so we played the like with 4 people in general, in total, so like 4 people had to guess who it was. And yeah. So have you go to the bathroom and then there. And then I don't know what if Luna needs anything, but she better not. She has got her food. She can sleep wherever she wants, she can play with the toys. Everything's fine, so how are you need? There it is. So your hygiene. So you need to take a bath or take a shower soon. That's fun. And you're gonna wake up so early just because, oh gosh. Is she real bad? No? Yeah. 6 something a.m. I think that's okay, just take a shower. Get some leftovers. And then you're good. You're good to go. Maybe we should take Luna on a walk afterwards. So, friendly. Is it under friendly or pet care? I think it's under pet care. Go on a walk. I think you should go on a jog with Luna. I think that's also what we did in the last part, if I remember correctly. So not like the last part, but the part that should have been the last part. I don't know what I'm saying, so I think we already took her on a jog, but I don't know. I could be wrong. So you just ate, and yeah, let's get this. Jog, and it's getting your fun up, so, and your fitness skill, that's good. So yeah, I don't know what to talk about because it's around 10 a.m. at the moment and I haven't really done anything. I watch Legends, so like the TV series that's usually on the CW, and I have to say I love that series, so it's just when we're done, ask Luna what's wrong, and then why are you just standing there? Return home. Okay. So we have returned home. Now you better ask Luna what's going on.
Aflin.
What's your problem, sweetie? She has to pee? Does she have to pee because of the fire hydrant?
Just assume.
Because of the fire hydrant, yeah. Ask her to go potty. And then maybe you should start. Hey, she's laundry pee outside. Great. Maybe we should get you a hobby that you can make money with. So how about we get you an easel? Or anything? Easel? I think Anna's right. So yeah. As you probably can tell, my English skills aren't the best. So yeah. Get that easel, put it there, and you can start drawing, because if you get higher up in the skill, you actually can get some money from it. And we need money, badly. She needs a new bed, moves in, we're probably just gonna... I'm probably just gonna build them a whole new house with the money. I know he probably won't bring the money exactly when he moves in, but... we can pretend. Yeah, sorry. We're not gonna go to a retail store with you as a date. Sorry, we have to make money so that you can move in eventually. So I think I'm setting 5k as a goal for him to move in. And yeah, let's see how fast we can get there. Because I want him to move in, but we need to have the money for him to move in. And I'm thinking that 5k might be a good starting point. Let's start doing a few more paintings, and then you have to go to the bathroom afterwards. Okay. Let's do this. We can do this. We can do this. Cook pet food. Yeah, we can do that. Yeah, no. I couldn't do that. And when are you done with this? It looks kinda cute, but... oh, what's your problem now? Make sure about drinking from the toilet. I don't... I'm gonna kiss her, sweet. Oh my gosh. That is one of the cutest things I've ever seen. I just love how Luna's just laying on the ground there. Okay, we can go on. It's 99 simoleons. Whoa. We're over 1k right now. These two things. Can only destroy them. Nah, not worth it. Let's just go to the toilet then. Okay, maybe we don't need to watch that. But I love Luna so much. She is so cute. And then after Luna is done, we can just do another classic thing. And maybe we should ask Luna what's wrong, because she doesn't seem that. Does she need affection or anything? I don't know. Let's go follow our paintings. Yeah, but...
I do.
I always just hear Luna playing. Oh my gosh, she is so cute. Let's just let the dog do what she wants to. Yeah, I think she's feeling all great and stuff, so... let's ask her what's wrong. Maybe it will pop up here? No, it did not. That's weird. So maybe we should just play with her. Maybe just tell her a story. Get to know her. Lecture her about barking. I don't care about the human food. She can eat as much human food as she wants when it's just standing around. We're getting closer to our money goal. And whenever we have shortage of money, we can just do that. So, that's a win-win situation. So, let's just do another medium classic painting. And let's try this. Flash you on me. No, we won't get you an instrument. No, that's not gonna happen either. No. You won't have a garden, that's typical. And yeah, painting on an easel is done. No, we won't buy you a bar right now. We do not have the money. What do you want to do? No, we're not going to the museum. No. No. Yeah, maybe. I don't think we need it, but maybe when we do the dog food recipe, so. Where is it?
I do.
Cook home. Yeah, that one. Oh, and that would be my timer. So, I don't care about the time, I'm just gonna go on for a bit more. So that we can just I'm gonna go for like 10 p.m. in game or so. Not really speeding up that much, so we're just gonna sell the painting and we're always getting closer to our goal. Yeah, no, I don't want to go to the ruins right now, sorry. Catfish, no. I know that's a way of making money. Yeah, we can do that. Or we can try to do that. So, yeah. And of course, she starts a fire. Ah, oh, stupid. Yeah. Why? Why would you do that? Fire. Okay, Great. And we didn't even get that much money for it. Ugh. Now she has to do a lot more. Oh, I think we're just gonna replace everything and we're under 1k again. Good job, Misty. Good job. So, I think I'm gonna leave off here. So, thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see all of you in my next video. Bye, everyone.